Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Thank you. will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Graduation. It feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Use the paperwork! Coming through!
Looking good, Spidey!
Hello, New York! New suit, same old me!
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.